I always wanted to grow kalo, but I always thought you had to grow it in a lo'i or a water. And that's not the case, okay? So back in January, late January, there's an organization that was handing out kalo. Not the actual, the root part, but the plant part, the top part, or actually the middle part, because you can eat the leaves, but this is the part you're gonna grow. And you can grow it in dry land. Well, the four that they gave me, look at all this keiki. This one, the biggest one that I got, has 11 keiki right now. The second one has 4 keiki, and the third has 4 as well, and the fourth one has only 2. But as they get bigger, I notice that this new keiki just shoot out. So, I think I'm gonna get a lot more than just 21 keiki so far. But anyway, let's just say we have 21 right now, okay? I'm gonna have 4 the first year to harvest and eat. But then next year, I'll have at least 25 because you're gonna replant the original ones and then you're gonna just have the keiki grow. So I'm gonna have 25. I can harvest 2 a month and have enough kalo for 2 times a month to eat. Now, let's just say the 25 I replant, right? And they have 4 keiki each, right? Let's just say 4 keiki each. I'm gonna have 100 kalo in the third year. That's the power of duplication. I know it kind of sounds like an Amway meeting, but 100. Now, I plant that 100 and that 4, I mean that 100 have 4 each keiki, which I know they'll have more, but let's just say on the low side, they have 4 each, okay? That's gonna be 400. I can harvest 1 a day and still have extra within a year. So if you kind of plan everything out correctly and then you plant it out where, you space it out where you can harvest, you know, so much a month, I mean, you can really have a whole kind of system going on. Now, yes, granted, it's gonna take kind of a big area for 400 kalo. But I mean, if 100 in a small, decent sized yard, you could probably grow 100 comfortably, unless you have like access to acres. But I mean, come on guys, this thing grows like a weed. I mean, I just threw it in the ground and look, all these keiki just growing. All of them have keiki. Kind of just like how bananas grow. You stick a banana in the ground, it roots, it grows, you're gonna have keiki come out from that. You're gonna harvest that banana. Well, kind of a little bit different because that one original one won't fruit again, so you kill it, but you're gonna have keiki come out. And it's gonna keep growing, you know, have keiki and keiki, and then eventually you'll have a patch, right? So you start off with a few bananas, and then as you keep going, you're gonna have a patch, kind of like this. You're gonna, I pretty much have a kalo patch already, because with these 4, when this is ready to harvest in like about 9 months, I'm gonna have like 25 already, at least 25 for next year. And I mean, that's a lot. So if everybody can, grow at least a few of their own, I mean, you won't have a kalo shortage. Right now we have a kalo shortage. You go to stores and sometimes you won't, say you wanna make lala, like on Fridays or something like that, you just wanna make a Hawaiian, dinner. Sometimes you won't have kalo available because you go to the store and there's none. There's a shortage going on. And if everybody can just grow their own, I mean, you could have your Hawaiian Hawaiian dinner nights, whenever you want. As long as you got kalo growing, I mean, you can just harvest it and make your own kalo. So next on the list is to make my own papa kuiai and my own pohaku kuiai. The pounder and the tray or the plate where I can pound it on. That's next on my list. But for now, because I have time, this has only been a little over 3 months, okay? Only 3 months, little over 3 months, and look how much I got already. I mean, look how big they are, the keiki. So these are the keiki. The bigger leaves are the original plant. These are all the keiki right here. All these ones are here. And I even got like even little tiny baby ones over here. Like they're like small. I mean, it's crazy, guys. So definitely, if you're like me and you're kind of scared to grow kalo, don't be throwing them in the ground like this, and you should be no problem, because man, in a matter of a year or two, you're gonna have choke hollow too. Just do it and you won't regret it, because I'm loving it. I'm loving it, guys. But with that said, mahalo for watching and aloha.